All right, so I got the brand new 25x10x12 XT mud lights on the 2015 Kabota X1100C. I'm gonna give her a little test. I found some snow here that's deep. It's cold out here.
And we are in two-wheel drive. You can see by the little light not being on there. And no problem trekking. This is a little deep. Oh, that's two-wheel drive. Oh, definitely sunk right down. Oh, I didn't see that at first. And she's definitely pushing a lot of snow. Tires overall. Alright, I'm gonna put her in two-wheel drive or four-wheel drive.
Completely bare, but I'm happy with this.